This video explains how physical activity can be helpful for your child's blood sugar control and general health. Physical activity may cause the liver to release more sugar into the blood, which can make blood sugar levels go up. When you are active, your body will use the sugar in your blood, but if you do not have enough insulin in your blood, the blood sugar may stay high. Physical activity usually makes people more sensitive to insulin for the next 24 hours. In other words, the same amount of insulin might lower your child's blood sugar more than usual. Extra sensitivity can possibly cause low blood sugar. Every child is different, so you will need to learn how your child's blood sugars change with physical activity, and how to manage blood sugar levels before, during, and after physical activity. Here's what to do before physical activity. First, always check blood sugar levels before activity. If blood sugar is between 150 and 300, it is okay to exercise. But if blood sugar is less than 100, have your child take a 15 to 30 gram carbohydrate snack without insulin. If blood sugar is between 100 and 150, your child should have a 15 gram carbohydrate snack without insulin. If blood sugar is greater than 300, check for ketones. And if ketones are negative, it's okay to exercise. But if ketones are positive, do not exercise. Treat the ketones instead. Here's what to do during physical activity. Check blood sugar during exercise. If blood sugar goes below 150, give 15 grams of carbohydrate without insulin, and drink plenty of water to stay hydrated. Here's what to do after physical activity. Check blood sugar soon after activity to learn how your child's blood sugar level responds to physical activity, and drink plenty of water to stay hydrated. Do not correct for high blood sugar until 2 hours after physical activity, but you can cover for carbs as usual. And here's what to do at bedtime. If your child had a lot of exercise that day, the target is adjusted higher for that evening at bedtime. If you have any questions about the exact numbers, ask your diabetes team. You may also consider checking blood sugar again at 2 a.m. Remember, physical activity is healthy and important for your child. So while there are challenges, it is worth learning how to manage blood sugar levels during exercise. For more information on managing blood sugar levels when your child is active, ask your diabetes team.